Matrix. Whoa. What's up, Gross Galaxy, and welcome to another video. Today we're going to be looking at the Player Appreciation Week, or PAW. Why? Because it's here and it's awesome, and I appreciate you guys, so you know it's fitting. So how is it gonna work? Player Appreciation Week has a different update every single day, which is pretty cool. So what I'm gonna do is make a different Player Appreciation Week video every single day. It's gonna be short videos. I mean, unless it's like there's like a lot of content, but usually on a daily basis, not too much gets added. It's more like the entire week is pretty awesome. For example, today there's not too much, but there's enough to make like a fun little video. So every day I'm gonna make like a fun little video. So we're gonna be like 3 minutes, 5 minutes, something around that area. For you guys, it's gonna be a bonus video, so it's gonna be on top of the normal video. As you may have noticed, I already uploaded a different video today, like probably an hour ago. It really depends on when I upload this. So yeah, it's a bonus video for you guys every single day, because it's not only Player Appreciation Week, it is Fan Appreciation Week, so it's my appreciation for you guys. What has been added today? August 6th, Meow. Basically, the Meow ears have been added, so there used to be a moderator called Meow, and she had a special item, which were her ears, the Meow ears. They're like cat ears. They're pretty cool. They're pretty hard to obtain, however. They are 200 gold tokens, which is insanely expensive, but then again, the ears are insanely cool. So far, I'm pretty sure all of the mod items that were added, or at least the ones I just remembered, have been through the grow tokens, such as the golden pickaxe from Daichan, the meow ears, and the focused eyes from iFocus or something like that. I'm not entirely sure what this was, but yeah. They have all been through grow tokens, which is understandable because they should be pretty special because they used to be mod items. But yeah, I can't really show you guys the meow ears because, as far as I know, no one has them yet because they're so expensive and so difficult to obtain. However, a second item has also been added, which is a digital rain. Now, the digital rain is a pretty cool item. It's a weather machine, which I currently have in my inventory, as you may have noticed, sitting right here. Boom, let's place it. And it's a pretty cool one because it really brings you into the Matrix. Now, if you haven't seen The Matrix, go watch it right now. It's a cool movie. It's with a guy called Neo. Which is really fitting because my name is Neo as well. So yeah, I love this weather machine because my name is Neo. And The Matrix is also a guy named Neo. So yeah, Matrix. Let's turn it on. There we go. This is the machine. It's a weather machine which turns the entire background into like a numberish thing. I also see a few letters, which I don't like because they're not supposed to be letters. That's the entire thing of binary. It's supposed to be zeros and ones, and then they mean letters, you know? So putting letters in there doesn't make any sense. It's okay, it's still a cool weather machine. So yeah, what it basically does is turn your entire background into numbers and a few letters, which is pretty sick. I can see some cool puzzle-ish worlds being made by this, because it's really like, I guess, like the idea of you being in a puzzle world. Maybe like a Matrix world, that would be really cool. But yeah, I like the machine. It's not too complicated, it's pretty simple, yet it really gives the vibe certain worlds need, because there hasn't really been a machine like this besides the Nothingness machine. But then again, the Nothingness machine was changed from dark to gray, which is really a weird change at the time, but you know, so no one really uses it anymore. So this really gives you like that mystery feeling, which I like, because we don't really have that many mystery feeling weather machines yet. Maybe like the spooky one, but that's more Halloween than mystery. Tell me in the comments what you guys think of these two items that were added today. Tomorrow we're gonna be added, so we're gonna do another video. Like I said, these are gonna be short videos, but still fun for you guys to enjoy. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked. Leave a like if you did. I hope you enjoyed. I want to see more. If you did, subscribe. And if you want to see something entirely different, which I've never done before, leave it in the comments. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one.